Harry Rilling spent 17 years as Norwalk's police chief. He's banking on that experience to carry him in his campaign to be Norwalk's next mayor.
I know this community like I know the back of my hand.
Rilling finished the first fundraising quarter of 2013, leading his three competitors for the Democratic bid with over $30,000. And that was before his first official fundraiser, Friday at Eastside Cafe.
It's a little bit difficult, but we're finding that we're doing rather well.
Rilling attributes his success so far to a life spent in Norwalk. He says the strength of his campaign will be familiarity.
I know so many people in the community, and I think they know who I am and what I bring to the table, and I think that they are excited about this like I am.
He's a very decent man, and I think he has a very high reputation in the community.
Alex Knopp is the city's last Democratic mayor and a Rilling supporter.
I think he has the highest positive reputation throughout the community. And I think he's somebody who hasn't been identified with a lot of the squabbling and infighting on the common council and the disunity in the city government.
As a former police chief, it's natural Rilling has a strong stance on crime.
You can't arrest your way out of a crime problem. You have to provide opportunities for young people to give them alternatives to crime.
Rilling also says the city can't hamper its yet-to-be-hired superintendent.
A superintendent, you don't lose good people because of salaries. You don't lose good people because of working conditions. You lose good people because they don't feel that they're able to do the job that they were hired to do.
Rilling fully expects a primary election in September. He hopes his experience will be the difference.
I've worked with virtually every department head. I know how the city interacts, how the department heads interact. I know how the budget works.
I think Harry is a candidate who combines both the ability to govern and the ability to win as a candidate, and that's why I'm supporting him.
Mike Peel, it'srelevant.com.